Hey guys, I'm Avalanche Fan 133, and I'm here again in my Goalie Be a Pro mode here for, I believe, episode 16. And we are on the final game of the regular season against the Greyhounds on the road. I have a 5-game winning streak going, which is pretty nice, including a shutout in that. Only one game, really, I've done really bad in this winning streak, and that was the win against the Storm. But, yeah, we got the playoffs next, which I'm really excited for. And mainly because I get to start anew, pretty much. 25-25, looking to win this last game so that I'll be above the 500 mark since I don't know when. I don't even know if I've been above that this season. I gotta remember stuff more often. But, improved my stats little bit over this little win streak. But after last game, we have an injury to Krzenczy. I don't know if I'm pronouncing him right, but he has a concussion. And he won't be back till April 12th, though I guess maybe he'll be able to play before then, play injured. But it is a concussion. But that's quite a little while to go. So he'll be missed into the playoffs, and he's a 20-goal scorer for us. And it'll miss a little offense. So, yeah, we'll take a look at our standings, and we are in fifth. We want to make sure Owen Sound doesn't pull ahead of us for that fifth spot. So we'll be facing the Spirit in the playoffs in the first round, I think, if I got that right. As long as we win this, or even if we don't win it, we'll see. After this game, we shall see how everything will go. But it actually changed around Reeder and Randell. The computer did, huh? Reeder is our top scorer. He's been on the second line for like most of the season. And it finally put Murphy in there. Jeez. The computer never changes the lines. It also put Marcin Tuomi, if I am pronouncing that right. So many names. But it finally put him in too. The computer never changes the lines after. Oh, we're going to miss Krzenczy. I can't talk. I can't pronounce names. I could be even pronouncing it right. I don't know. But we're going to be missing him probably for the rest, or at least till somebody else gets injured, since the game doesn't want to put injured players back in. Take a quick peek through the stuff. Yeah, out with the concussion. And Genovese? Vessi? I don't know. He's out with, or he's scratched, and he was leading in our plus-minus department. Well, first interruption. Hopefully, I won't have as many as last game. But we didn't even start yet, so heck, I could have not said anything and just cut it out completely. But oh well. Oh, I'll be happy to have the season over, get into the playoffs, hopefully go deep, and maybe win something. And then, draft. Ooh, I can't wait to see what team I go to. I don't really have any teams that I just don't like and not want to go to. Like, I don't like the Red Wings, but they're a good team. I wouldn't mind playing for them. Keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. But yeah, I'm up for any team. I mean, the two teams on the top of my list are, of course, the Avalanche. I mean, I'm Avalanche Fan 133. And number two would be the Blues. Always like them. I'm just going to grab that. But mainly because they've been our local team, my local team. because I've lived in Missouri, and I know it's weird. I'm an Avalanche fan. Never lived in Colorado. Just always loved the Avs. From Sakic and Forsberg and Patrick Waugh. Love those guys. Ooh, dangerous shot from the point through some bodies. Patrick Waugh, my favorite goalie. Always just would love to be like him. Here we go. Hopefully, last game I did really well to where it was 2-2 in the third. And I had all the shots against. They were putting all the pressure on until my team got a very easy goal that the goalie gave up. And it broke the game wide open. Ooh, got across to make the rebound save. Hoo-hoo-hoo. Sharp early. But dang, man. It was a solid game, and wow, 1-0 already. We took the lead first last game, and then they tied it, and then they took the lead, and then we tied it up, like, not even 30 seconds later. So far, so good. Cody Soule. And he had a goal last game to break the 2-2 tie. Yeah, you don't want to fall behind. It's a nice spot. Cisco to Randell and Puente. It is still really early, and we're on the road, so that'll make things a little bit more tough. And we have a really bad record on the road, but we've won the last two.
Big scrum along the wall, trying to get control of this one. Good play to hold that in the zone. Trying to find a little room. Snatches that one up.
Be nice to get some more offense and just run away with this in some ways. We need to keep it going. So I've won 5 straight. This could be 6 straight if I win this. And it'll get me over 500 on my record for the season, which I'll be pretty happy with. Only 4 wins off my, what's it called? Goal. Oh, it was right on the line. That was close. And we're back after all that scary craziness that I, the puck right on the line and everything. Already some... my defense isn't looking good this game. They were great last game. But this game, it's not looking good so far. But nothing's gone in. Ooh, good chance. To steal the puck. Another stolen puck. Neither defense is looking good so far. Missed the one-timer completely. Wasn't even close. And here they come again, and I knew he was going to go pass, and oh. I don't know if he shot that. I think he shot it off me, and it just went right to that other guy again. So we will knot it up, and we're a brand new game. I went across a little fast and then just couldn't get back. Yep, just a rebound and couldn't get back. I didn't expect it to go like that. Oh well. Well, we will not get our 4th shutout this season. We'll sit on 3. And I'm fine with that. 3 is actually more than I expected. I wasn't expecting to get very many, but I'm definitely looking for more than 3 next season, though it could be a tougher level. Ooh, got across for that one. Defense needs to tighten it up. I didn't allow a goal last game in the first period. I allowed both goals I allowed in the second period. No surprise there. But, there's 2-1. This is turning into a shootout already. I mean, geez. Puente with his 33rd. He's been lighting it up a lot. I think that's Catenacci. Who got the assist, looked like. Maybe even Reader also. Nope, just Catenacci.
Looking for help as he ties it up with a faceoff. Nice pass.
So 2-1, we take the lead back. But we really got to play better defense. I'm going to try my best to stop what I can. All I know is I got to look for that pass because that's what they're looking for when they enter the zone.
Offensive rush, 3-on-2.
A lot of times, that's 3-1, jeez. Four goals here in the first period. Wow. Who scores this one? Hassan. But as I was saying, a lot of times I'll get a feeling for whether they're going to shoot it or pass it early on, and then I can look for that because I'll just stick with that.
There's the goal. Well, this time in the first
though, if they start shooting, a lot of times they'll swap it up in the second period and just start passing. So, yeah, I just got to stay on my toes. I'd like this period to end with us in the lead for one thing and without allowing another goal. It's been a bad period defensively for both sides.
To Dempsey.
We're lucky they don't have more than one goal.
Big time collision right there. Let's see who gets up. Trying to free that.
Big hit.
Rendell.
Oh, another big hit. Getting physical now. 2-on-1 and stick broken, but wow, what a save. Off the broken stick. I should have stayed down. I was expecting that to go across, but then it stopped, and then it came in, and good thing that was my teammate. They come again, looking for the pass, probably. Or just hold on to it. And then the pass, then the... close. In close, and my defense clears it out.
Snap that one on net. Makes the easy save.
Phew. I want to get to the second period, so maybe this game will change a little. I don't like the shootouts playing as a goalie. Look at that. I've never seen that kind of save on this game.
And the clock running down here in the first period. Easy save with the pad.
Just about done. I don't think I had very many shots on net on me, but I know a lot of great opportunities. Ooh, we missed. I wasn't expecting a pass or shoot. And the shot didn't even got through, but went wide. Scary shot. Though the horn sound, it could have. It may not have made it in. There's the one goal against in the number of opportunities. Nice little shot through the five hole. 3-1 lead so far. Looking good if I want to win, but this game could just die out offensively. I've seen them do that. Like, that could be all the goals for the rest of the game. And I was wrong. I had 11 shots on me. Pretty quick first period. We'll go ahead and get it started again. At least it felt pretty quick. Into the second.
Period number two underway with a drop of the puck.
My most hated period.
Handles the long shot easily.
Ooh. Missed it with the glove, then popped into the air and caught it again. Pretty nice. No penalties yet. Another good chance. And here they come. Hopefully my defense plays better. So far, so good. Ooh, rebound, and he just got drilled. Nice D there. But nobody helping him, but he still gets it out of the zone. So far, looking good.
Turnover, neutral ice.
Yeah, stole it away.
Going.
Now
Let's
getting chased down.
to Reeder.
Line two.
That'll stall the offense.
Yeah, forces a turnover. Kind of a stupid one, but.
It's to Cousins. It's returned to him.
What are you going to do? You're going to get pinned against the boards. Oh, boy. Ooh, I got out to challenge him. Now I'll just go and challenge him, too. Oh. I can't believe I did that when he was going around and almost right into the slot. That's a long wrist shot.
Over 5 minutes gone in the second. The Greyhounds are a team without luck in this
Hopefully
game.
We can win this face-off. No, we can't. Ooh, there's that quick shot that I hate. But it didn't get through. Makes me happy. Hate those face-offs in my zone. They love to just do a quick shot. I can make a save on that quick shot, but then it's the rebound. Ooh, that'll be a penalty. Slashing. See if I can get onto the bench before they get it. A lot of times, no, and yep, right before it, every time. The goalies skate so slow. I would think they could skate a little faster than that.
Well, there's two for slashing, and then there's two for trying to chop a guy's arm off. That looked like an axe.
First power play of the game. We could increase our lead by three.
First time we've seen them.
Our power play is always dangerous, though has gone on and off a lot this year. It was like ranked number one early on. Number one or number two. Then it just died off there for a while. But seems to have gotten better as of late. And we'll need it for the playoffs. We'll need everything working. I think the biggest key would be me playing consistently, and I'm really starting to feel confident again. Though, every time I start feeling confident again, I just have a bad game and then another bad game, and then it just falls apart again. I just got to keep it going. Oh! If that pass wasn't in his skates, he had a wide empty net to shoot at. Wonder if it'll show that replay. Probably not the way it looks. The way it looks. Nope. 37 seconds left in the penalty. Getting some chances. Almost halfway through the game now.
At the point.
He'll send that down, and I don't think. Oh, that was really close. Send it around that way. Penalty. Is it on? No, it's not on me. What's out? Why am I just standing there? And my goalie started stuttering. What is it? Is it goaltender interference? I thought I picked that up in the no play zone for a second, and then. Yep. Wow, I've seen bigger hits than that on even me, and it wasn't called a penalty. 1 second on 5-on-3. And there it goes. But we still got the advantage until it. There he is. Now it's 5-on-4 again.
You want to give the offense a chance, keep that puck in the zone.
Ooh, pass off the pads. It's the first time me playing the puck actually turned out to be pretty good. Yeah. Thought I had guys coming down to get that. He passed it off the pads. Wow. That was just terrible. First off, my guys just were taking their good old time to come down the ice. I thought I could just leave it back there for them. Dang it. And then just don't play defense. That was just lazy. Lazy playing. Thinking they could just sit back because they're down a man. Oh, almost got a goal there. Good chance. And Next time, I guess I'll take a look. I wish the camera angle was better so I could see the ice better when I'm playing the puck. That's definitely something they need to add in. Is a better camera angle when you're going to play the puck. Ooh, poked, and the puck almost slid in. Their goalie's keeping them in it so far. I mean, now it's only a one-goal game with that shorty. Good chance there again. They don't seem like they have any defense. 0-for-9 shots! Jeez! Except it's about to be 0-for-2 unless... no. That's like 10 shots now, I think. Unless we got in a second one there. Ryan Murphy playing for the first time since who knows when. I mean, he was injured for a while, then got off the injured reserve, and then just the computer never put him back in. Makes it broken. I never play those. If it just wrist down the ice. Yeah, boy, that's a turnover.
Try to find that puck, get it free.
See if we can get it back. Nope.
Tremendous glove.
I knew he was going to go glove side, or at least I assumed he was going to. And he was on the backhand, not a very easy. Not a very good shot. Not a very fast shot. 8 minutes left, and it almost seems to be turning more in their favor, especially since we did not get a power play goal, and they got a shorthanded goal. It's 3-2. We're still putting the pressure on. Just have to see.
Back to the point. That's what you get when you got the.
And they're counting on their goalie a lot. That's what I would love to be able to do, is have my team count on me, and that'll be icing. But I just played too inconsistently to do that. I mean, there's been some games that I've won that I've just about stolen away. But I want to get to that, like, almost night in and night out. I just steal every game away. I want to be that elite kind of goaltender.
He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around.
It's been pretty boring game down here, except for, I mean, every time they do come down, it's a hold-your-breath kind of moment. But, like now, gets to walk right in. I just hate that lag that happens. That is really annoying because it's always just before they shoot.
That's a pretty good wrist shot that he made the save on. Under 5 minutes left, second period of action. The Rangers lead 3-2. Next goal will
probably should be more like 3-0 or something.
Trying to free that puck up.
I mean, it's been all us, practically. Ooh, saw that coming. Oh, here we go, Reeder. Partial break, and good save by the goalie. He couldn't really make a move. Defense got back. Ooh, just missed. That defender there had to have been tough for the goalie.
Still
got
it.
And now they'll get it out. And now they'll give it back to us. That's just terrible. Ooh, rebound. And he gets bumped off of it. Just about done the second period. Hasn't been too terrible to me this game, unless they decide to get a late one. The Czech guy camped out in front, scaring me. Ooh, rebound. Now they're putting some pressure on. The rebounds have not been good to me so far this game. Ooh, broken stick. That's gotta suck. It's right in that high slot. And he would have had maybe a little bit of break unless I would have gotten out.
3-2.
Unless I wanted to get out to grab that. But the period ends. It's the penalty. I don't know why they're showing that. So 3-2 after two. Definitely made it more interesting with that shorthanded goal and their goalie finally turning up to make some huge saves. 28-19 the shots. A lot of shots in this game so far. I didn't think I had that many shots on net or on me. We got the one breakaway and I got the one shorthanded goal. Well, here we go. Let's see if we can hold on to this for my 26th win. And I don't know what the team wins would be up to. But winning to go into the playoffs would be great.
Settle back and see if these two can get it done in the third period.
Ooh. He lost a puck and went right to another guy.
Up to the point. Shoots.
Yeah, got out for that. I didn't mean to go that far out, but oh,
he's got an opportunity down low.
That was a bad turnover. He just gave it right to him, right in front of me.
Forget about finishing the
play. Jeez.
They can't even get it started. They're so sloppy.
Now, Puempel has a nice point streak going. Here's one of those face-offs. We lost it, but no quick shot, but a one-timer. Makes it still dangerous.
That's a scoring opportunity right there, denied.
Had to stay alert there.
We do now.
Looks like they're going to come out here and try to get that early goal to tie it up quickly. They're pushing for it. We got to start clearing it a lot more efficiently. And nice win.
Trying to get it out.
But a turnover just completely eliminates the win. That misses wide.
Yeah, the game is just a series of decisions.
Finally get it cleared. Jeez. I don't know why he'd slap it. Ooh. Goalie makes a questionable decision to get rid of it. That's why you would slap it. It's just getting scary now.
Defense is on him.
And they'll get it again.
Down low to Miller.
No.
He's going to lose control.
Come on, go. Oh, wait, that was a big hit.
Stick handling here as he brings it up the wing side.
They're definitely pushing it.
Up in the offensive zone.
Catenacci gets his own dumping.
There's a point.
Don't see that very often.
Not a very good decision save made on a shot.
And here they come again. They're definitely controlling this period so far. What are you going to do? Just slap it. Snag it. No rebound. That would have been bad if there was one, because there was two enemy players right there waiting for one. Ooh, like sharks just waiting for it. And only one defender on my team. That's not good. That was a good choice to shoot it by that guy. Come on, get rid of it. Good boy.
At the point. Good play.
Ooh.
To get that puck.
Be nice if we could get a two-goal lead. But they are really pushing it. Ooh, he hit the post.
You could hear that all over this place. Gets that one up near the point.
Ooh, it got way out, and it got blocked and cleared the zone.
Look at Branson.
Good job there, but oh, it was a close post shot.
Loves it.
And I'll hang on to that. They're forcing a lot of face-offs here in our zone. I don't know what the shot count of this period is, but it's mostly them. Right off that post. The outside portion, though, so wasn't all that close, but still, anytime it rings off the post, it's close. They'll win it and do that one-timer again, but I was ready for it. Yet again.
Ooh.
Bank off the boards was dangerous. Oh, finally get it out of our zone. But still, if they just keep pushing, they're going to get it eventually. Ooh, turnover.
Good move by the goaltender using that leg. Quick shot off the pad.
Another good chance. Oh, here he goes. Ugh, missed it completely. Big check in the corner.
Both of them got their licks in on that one.
Here they come again. But they're changing, it looks like.
Ooh. He's got it. Tough work.
Put the pressure on. We got to make sure we get out of the zone. And nope, turnover. It's not good. I mean, I can be as good as I can, but sometimes there are just goals I cannot prevent. They're being given time, like a deflection or. Ooh. This is definitely intense action right here. Pin him in the corner. We got it for a second. Oh, got away with a hook there. Blocked. And cleared. Nice block. But then he skated up and hit the guy that got the puck back. Getting right down to it. Last 5 minutes. Ooh, drilled him.
To Reader. To Catenacci.
It's only been, what, like two penalties so far this game? I don't think there were that many last game either.
He'll move it himself.
Ooh, chance here. Nice save. Didn't even go down. Making it look easy. Oh boy, here we go. Stood my ground and made the save. Not too difficult.
He's got it again. Great long pass from the defensive zone to center ice to Thompson. Great scoring chance. Takes that puck to the middle. Digging in, trying to get it out.
Just kill some time. That's all we really need.
Up the wing to Schumacher.
I've had a great third period here.
Schumacher's got to come through here tonight at some point. He is too good to continue missing the way he's missed the net tonight.
I like how if they dump it in after they cross the blue line, the guys say that it was a miss. It's just messed up. Last minute, and we got it in their zone. Looking very good, but. Ooh, goalie missed it. But nobody there to capitalize. Here they come. They're going
to
be pulling the goalie soon. I gotta be alert for a pass or a shot or something. It's a pass. Ooh, dangerous shot because I was partially screened. Goalie pulled, and Reader's got an empty netter. 4-2 pretty much puts this game away with 24.4 seconds left. Looks like I'm on my way for my 26th win of the season. And that'll be the last win of the season. Didn't even cross the blue line to throw it in. It's like, nah, I got this. I've seen them miss that. I would have been mad if he missed that because he could have easily skated in and got a better shot. Catenacci gets the assist. Yeah, at least I won. And they're going to pull the goalie again and try to get two goals really fast. Ooh, that's a bad turnover. Come on, guys. That's just stupid. But made the two saves that I had to. And nope, didn't get the extra empty netter. That will finish off the season.
Mindset after this game has to be, look, we scored goals you usually don't get. How did we lose? No, the penalty killers did their share.
They had the one shorthanded goal and then the one even strength goal, but overall we controlled most of the game, but then they just controlled the third period. There's a shorthanded goal that was a pass off my pads. Then another solid game. I felt great. There's last minute save.
Hope you enjoyed it. I'm Gary Thorne with Bill.
I believe that's the game-winning goal. 4-2 win. To finish off the regular season with a six-game winning streak. Let's carry that into the playoffs. Ooh, 36 shots for us, 31 for them. Oh, I hate to see how many shots in that third period. Time on attack, they led. That's surprising. So they controlled most of the third, like I say again. Check out three stars. Hey, first star. I was third star last game. Get bumped up to first star. That's nice. Shots on mark. Dang, we had 19 in the second. And they only had 12 in the third. I could have sworn it was going to be at least 14 to 15. I mean, geez. 19 for us. Wow. So, even in the face-offs, and overall, I mean, I allowed goals in the first and second, but none in the third. And that's where it counted. And they were trying to tie it. 10 shots for Puempel. Let's go ahead and go through these really quick. 93.5. 2.0 goals against average. Cody Soule playing way too many minutes again. I don't know why also it put Ryan Murphy in on the second defensive pair when he's the first or second best defender we got. Get some good XP from that. More than last games, but I had more. Well, one more shot against this game, I believe. Last game, I think, had 30. Oh, I did get my 25 career wins in 53 games, which is a B-. Not too bad, but would have wished I could have gotten it a little sooner, but been an up-and-down season. Now, let's see what happens. See who we're against and all that other good stuff. Let's just sim till something happens. Still nothing. Should say any day now. There it goes. Playoff matchups. Yep, against the Spirit. Have some good news. You'll be starter during the playoffs. Sweet. I didn't really expect anything else. That would have been terrible if he said I wouldn't have gotten anything. Only achieved 2 out of 5. Hopefully next year will be better. Yes, hopefully will be. I'm ready to just forget this season. Though it had some good moments in it. Now 310 bonus experience points. It's not too bad. Yeah, that'll do good. At least I'm getting it before the playoffs. Been a good year for the Kitchener Rangers. Making the playoffs isn't easy, and the scouts have noticed your contributions to the team. They think that you have potential to be a solid NHL player. You'll probably end up being drafted somewhere in the third round. Wow, nice. The playoffs will show them how you play under pressure, and your draft position can still change. That's interesting. I can still improve and make into the second or third round. I'd be happy at this point to get into the second round, though I kind of feel like this game's giving me a little bias, that it's just like in real life I don't think I would even get close to the third round. But oh well. We'll pretend. So it's going on and off. Away, home, away, home, away, home, away. That just seems annoying, but oh well. Let's see. Is it going to show me the... Yeah, sort of, but I'll pull up the playoff tree. Some teams have already played. I don't know why I'm going through that. Anyways, we will look at my player growth. And I get to upgrade just about everything except athletic. No, I don't even think I get... No, not quite puck control either, but still. Angles, breakaway, 5-hole. Let's see. Thinking about angles. The breakaway, too, would be nice. That'll even help me in shootouts. I'm going to up my breakaway to 77 since it's one of my lower ones. And I still don't have any here just yet. I did upgrade my aggressiveness. I don't know what that's going to do, but I just said heck with it. Add a point to it. And I did get my rebound control just the game before that last game I just played. Let's see. Season expectations. See what we did and got nothing. Zip at that. Which I was thinking I'd get a little better there because I don't know. At least I did meet that goal, and I just about met that, so they gave me pretty much. And I wish I could have gotten one more shutout, but I'm always wishing for everything. I have to play better to get these goals. Got it up to 88.4. Now we'll be counting playoff statistics and seeing if I can start off good and finish good and just play consistently good. But overall, a pretty decent season. I don't know. It's over, and it's looking like pretty good on my draft position. We'll look at this, and it's got our record 35-29-4, 23-9-2 at home, 12-20-2 on the road. Really bad road record, and 74 points. We need to look at the playoff tree. And we'll probably just about end on that. So, yep, we get the Spirit and everybody else that's gonna... The Greyhounds got in and they won, huh? Hey, it's gonna be a tough battle. I'm very happy for us to getting up to fifth place because it wasn't looking like we were gonna do that well. But very good. But, yep. Looking all good, and I think we're good. The next game will be the first game of the playoffs, so hooray. Nothing more I gotta check, and I'll just say my ending. If you liked the video, please like, comment, and or subscribe. I'm AvalancheFan133, and I'll talk to you guys later.